My name is Melinia Pagretawat, a currently student at English Education Department, Faculty of Language and Art, Universitas Negeri Manado. Here in this video, I would like to share with you some tips to make a good presentation in front of class for students.
What is presentation? And now, we will see the explanation from some student. Let's see.
I think presentation technique is good to improve student speaking skills.
It's challenging for some students.
I think presentation in English is good to us, especially it's good to improve our skill in speaking, reading, and listening.
Presentation is a form of communication in which communication itself, it's conveying message, information, or ideas from the speaker to the listener through a media. For students, presentation is a stressful thing to do, especially when it comes to starting with English. Of course, it will feel very difficult, especially for students who do not understand how to deliver presentation in English. In starting the presentation, an important thing to do is to prepare ourselves to be comfortable in making presentations. Furthermore, after being comfortable, the presentation is ready to go. And now, here are some tips for making a good presentation in English. Let's check them out.
The first one is introduction. When you want to open the presentation, you can use the expression. For example, you can say, "Hello everyone," or you can say another option. You can say, "Good morning, ladies and gentlemen."
After opening up the audience, in turn, you will be inclined to dispense material theme. For example, your material is about COVID-19. You can use an expression like, "Today, I'd like to present about COVID-19. Or also you can use, "Today, I'm going to talk about COVID-19. Or you can use, "I'm going to discuss COVID-19. Next is the body of presentation. In this part, we will discuss about how to make the presentation run well. And when you want to make the audience focus on the media you want to show, you can use the expression such as you can see from the slide, or you can use, "Please pay attention to," or you can use to, "Please take a look at," and to continue the slide you want to show, you can say, "Let's move on to," or "Let's turn to," or you can also use simple one expression that is, Next, when you're going to enter the question and answer session, you can use the expression. For example, "Please feel free to interrupt me when you have any question," and to respond the question given by the audience, you can use the expression like, "That's a good." The last is how to end the presentation. When you want to end the presentation, you can use the expression, "Yes, that's all. Thank you."